hair dreadlocks. With a bum buckle and semi joke and top top that bitch.
Come here, man, let's speak with you. Rasta man, I'm here to tell you Nino Brown says your services are no longer needed in the community.
Who the bum buckle at?
Yeah! Now that's how you kill somebody, my brothers. You get right up on the motherfucker and bam! Throw his brains all over the sidewalk in broad daylight.
Round the wall, baby.
My brother, I think there's been a little misunderstanding. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Now look, you are gonna give up those apartments.
Yes, sir.
And you are gonna turn over control of the Carter to the brothers.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes.
Well, if you don't,
I guess the shotgun goes off. It blows your big fat head off clean before you can get your clothes back on.
Yes, sir.
Is that clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Living, 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 just enough. Living, just for the city. Living, 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 just enough. And now we're living, living, just enough for the city. Living, living, living.
For the New Jack City.
Boom,
boom,
boom. Do things, do things, bad things for them. Do things, do things, do things, bad things for them.
Almighty
dollar,
oh, get
your people, don't let money, don't let money change you. You keep on
changing,
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 up your mind.
Don't let
money change it. For love of money,
people will steal from their brother.
For love of money,
people will rob their own mother. Money, 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 money,
money, money, money, money, money, money, money. Just enough for the city I'm living. Just for the city I'm living. Just enough for the city. Just enough for the city, for the city. Living just enough.
Ooh, living in a New Jack City.
If you just say no, what are you going to say yes to?
We say yes to education. We say yes to dedication. We climb up to a higher station of new spiritual motivation to make a positive impact on our nation.
Hey, Sergeant, I'm talking to you. I want to know how frog pushers can take over an entire apartment building right under your nose. I bet if you lived in the Carter apartment, there'd be cops crawling all